Drive pretty well. Go down a little bit. These windrows are a little heavier. We fixed the knotter. This guy's looking a little bit ominous. This stuff came out. Robin doesn't like my narration. First time ever baling hay for myself. Well, ourselves. Farm hay. I'm impressed with Brimley. He's doing pretty well.
Barely even breaking a sweat.
A little more juice. Robin's trying to say something. What are you trying to say, Robin?
The winter hay was those like two rows.
Yeah.
Just so you know.
Yep. I'm trying to get those out of
the worst video ever.
Doesn't matter.
Looking at fucking wheels.
No, I'm not. This is good. Yeah. No, maybe what I'll do is I'll make a swing and bale both of those right now because I want to get them. We'll feel them. They'll be heavier. And okay, I'll stop this now.
Baler, hey.
It works.
Ooh. We gotta go slow in these outside windrows here. They're a little thick. See if they wind up being wet at all.
Okay.
Thank you.
that good.
The neighbors think I'm sitting here just
driving one-handed, filming,
talking. A lot of clover in it. Yeah. String switched over, so they're actually tying a lot better. Because we're not using last year's string anymore. Well, string that was from last year, I bought. Okay, that's enough for me.
Go around it. It's okay.
Ever. Yeah, see, it's almost got a bail. Like, all I have to do is reach that for it to tie. Alright, you ready for this? There we go. Bail. Picking up hay. Just into driving a tractor like a boss. I don't have any yet.
I'm gonna fall off if I keep turning around. Came out pretty well. Yep. We are in a beautiful September day. Silly. Here. Baler.
beautiful hill with the last of the season hay. This is my first time using the video. Very beautiful. See how many bales I can get on that wagon. I think they're gonna head to the barn soon. What do you think, Amber? Papa there. Disappear in the egg.